really getting these guys to buy in to everything that we're doing here. They know they're talented, but there's a lot of flaws in their games. And as a team, there's a lot of flaws. So what I'm trying to do is make sure we limit. You're not going to take away all their flaws, but like I want to limit some of them. They got to get better defensively, and they have to start games with better energy. And I feel like if they can do that, they'll continue on the streak.